Today, we all turn ourselves ahead, making stylish hairdresses, hats, cloches, berets. It's a simple pattern, a minimum cost, and as a result, your unique, unusual, and very stylish image. Provide with racks of a fabric, and inspiration is a pledge of textile success. And today, Татьяна Лазарева turns ahead. Hello, dear viewers. Nature has no bad weather. There are unsuitable clothes for this season. And the hat, perhaps, occupies the highest position. It rises above the most high ranking, the smartest hat. It causes to straighten the shoulders and proudly to wear our heads high, to become more important and taller. Therefore, praise to all hats, berets, the panamas, the most different hairdresses, and certainly, who creates these giddy masterpieces. In one of our programs, we have already known how the classical rimmed hat is modeled. The today's hero of our program is a hat from four girls, a handbell or cloche, as it named in the 30s, and a beret. We begin with simple, with a beret. Pay attention, today it's very popular hairdress. We start to model it from construction of two circles. One is big enough. The classical beret is a circle of 27-28 cm in diameter. And inside this circle is a circle of smaller diameter. Its perimeter is equal to the size of a head plus oversizes on 3 feet. Pay attention to the painting of French artist Watteau. Gilles has a volume enough beret. Of course, the circle will be big enough diameter, much more than we have chosen. But a classical beret, it however the fit form, and we will stop on this circle. One nuance. You can place the second circle inside accurate on the center or to displace. If you place the second circle like this and displace it from the center, here you will have small full front, and in a zone of a head you will have narrow enough strip. In other words, you can experiment with enough simple form. The small berry, but huge textile possibilities. We can use a ready linen and we can create handmade of small pieces. And can be the most not suitable elements: fur, a thick woolen cloth, a lace, chintz, stockinette. You gather any blocks absolutely without rules, then cut out the details of the necessary form. Having gathered in a linen, you cut out for the beret diameter of 26, 27 or 28 cm and quilt. A quilting makes together with the lining and a sintipon. Along the perimeter, the bias binding is sewed, and you make the second detail, also from small rags, also quilted, but only with a hole. We have already agreed that the hole will be located in the middle, in the center. The detail is possessed inside and outside of a bias binding, and we will need only to gather face to face these two details. And after we turn it out, we get the remarkable hairdress, which we only need to try on. By the way, on the paintings of 15th, 17th centuries, the heroes very often have the magnificent berets. Sometimes their sizes amaze, reaching shoulder level. The aristocrats and crown persons and plain men wore it. And men and women, and adults and children, only fabrics were different. Plain men chose clothes, and aristocrats look brocade, jewels, a gold embroidery, ostrich feathers, pearls. It seems to me that having looked at these paintings, it would like to adopt the finds of masters of the past. Now we slightly complicate problem. Pay attention to these two hairdresses. Here already more difficult form. The berry consists of gauze, therefore. All is very simple. You take the element already used by us, is a circle diameter of 20 cm. Its perimeter corresponds to head area plus oversizes on 3 feet. And gather with the fabric strip, which will be equal to circle perimeter. Pay attention. Here a circle and here a strip of a fabric, which throughout the height will be equal to the height of a crown, for example 10 cm. And the length of the strip is head area plus oversizes on 3 feet, in other words, the perimeter of our circle. There is one detail. We should divide a circle into four parts. You can make it thus and to get a sector. And then a strip of a fabric, which along the perimeter is equal to circle perimeter, we divide it into four parts because we will have four gauze. As you see, I have divided this strip into four equal parts. And we need one of parts, as all gauze will identical, gather at a tangent with the circle sector. We gather sector and the one-fourth of our long strip. Thus, we have the taper pies. On a pattern, we gently and smoothly come to knot. The one-fourth strips will be the base of our gauze. In finished form, it will look like this. In other words, when we will round off the edges, we will get such detail which it will be necessary to repeat in textiles three more times. In other words, we will have four details. I have risked to experiment with this simple form and I got here this. Such hat is the elementary head cloche from four gauze which we have preliminarily gathered in a linen. Here are the thick woolen cloth and stocking end, and even pieces of fur which we cut out on patterns of gauze. Processed along the perimeter, all details by bias binding, and then manually gathered all details by a seam over the edges. So that inside there were no internal seams, that they didn't burst the product, and the cap has turned out enough smooth form. Then it will be possible to make a special decorative element or simply somehow to decorate a lateral part with any beads, sequins, silk ribbons or even feathers. And this hat is made by the same principle, but already of a whole fabric. We use different kinds of velveteen, in exactly the same way half processed by bias bindings, and in general hats are similar enough. And here the small nuance allow to make of the same form a rimmed hat. How? You simply add to your gore a small broadening at the bottom. Enlarge over an interval on the right and on the left, on which you want to raise a cock. Then, you gathering gores, get a head of cloche type. By the way, in 1925 in Paris, there was surprisingly ladylike aristocrat, very beautiful, and the tall girl to whom Mayakovsky wrote, "You are the one up to me in height." She was model of fashion, walked the fashionable novelties including Chanel models, which she wore for 20 years. She photographed for fashionable magazines, played a duet on the piano with Sergei Prokofiev, and then as a Gabrielle Chanel has opened own hat workshop. 8 hours per day, 360 days in a year, she sat among bales of silk, a velvet, brocade, precious and semi-precious stones, ostrich feathers, and an egret and looked in the mirror. She used her face for modeling of hats, and the mirror became the symbol of her life. I hold two hats. I especially didn't put them on a lining that it was possible from the inside and from the outside to look at form creation. They differ only that this one is a girl without changes, and this is a girl with a small cock. And you see that the head had a small deviation, thanks to which it's possible to raise simply this cock and to model somewhat different form other than the first. There are many ways of gore joints. In the picture, the fur cap is sewed simply. Here, the seams practically create very interesting relief background. And from the clothes, it's possible to use interesting piecing, or as it named earlier, a bayonet seam. It's probably because when the needle on the one hand gathers a thick woolen cloth, it makes not penetrating movement inside a fabric, but sliding in parallel with the edges. You gather the details at first on the one hand and turn out on the right side. You will have the small crack. This method can be used for a fabric which has some thickness. For example, a thick woolen cloth or clothes. Then you will need to repeat the operation from this side. The needle again makes not penetrating, but as a bayonet in attack, sliding movement parallel to the edges. Also, it will be necessary to make the same operation up to the end of a seam. This seam allows make the thing practically without wrong, because from the face and from the wrong side, the seams will be flattened neat. Sometimes it's possible to add a woolen thread in the relief, then you will underline the girl's edges. The masterclass is finished. The author of a remarkable song complained. Just think, a straw hat, some trifle and a rag. No dress, no coat or jacket. But without it, around pretty ladies, such raw battles and drama that in fact to create a story of our today's program. And if you have a desire to put everything upside down, make it by all means. Smile. The smile helps to create. Good luck and to new meetings. Татьяна Лазарева turned the heads.